Glad y'all can join us.
What's up, dude?
Can you please hurry up? We're waiting for you.
It's too early for all of us.
Good morning, class. Welcome to Sunday school.
Good morning, Ms. Brock and Ms. Thomas.
Can everyone please turn off all cell phones and take out all guns?
Who would like to give me our opening song in prayer? Toby.
Yes, Jesus loves me.
Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so. Little ones from here and below, they are weak, but he is strong. Yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me, for the Bible tells me so.
Thank you for the world so sweet. Thank you for the food we eat. Thank you for the birds we sing. Thank you, God, for everything. Amen.
Amen.
Today, class, we will be learning about why it's important to come to Sunday school. Sunday school improves your Bible knowledge. When you know and understand God's word, you are more likely to obey Him. The Bible knowledge gained in Sunday school helps you to understand God's word better, the Bible.
Does anybody know why Sunday school is important?
Sunday school assists your spiritual growth. I think of Sunday school teachers and class members that model the Christian life. And spiritual growth works best in small group Bible studies.
Sunday school provides a place to belong. When you're in Sunday school, you can share your needs and concerns. And as you participate in class discussions, you become a part of the group.
Sunday school helps build meaningful relationships. You meet new people, learn their names, hear their stories, and meet their families. You have fellowship time with class members and you minister alongside others.
When will the Sunday school be over with? I'm ready to go home and play some games on the phone, my girl. By the way, who is Jesus says this is Sunday school and all?
He is the Son of God.
Because of his love, he suffered, died, and rose.
He is the Messiah.
So he loves.
Yes, he loves you. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believes in him shall not perish, but have everlasting life.
Well, I think I want to be a believer. What should I do?
Well, Romans 10:9 says, if you declare with your mouth Jesus is Lord and believe in your heart that God raised him from the dead, you will be saved.
Amen.
Does that
sound good?
Yes.
Well, I'm sorry for disturbing the class, but I just wish my parents would come to Sunday school with me.
Well, class, it is very important to come to Sunday school because God ordains the steps of a family. In times of work and days of growth and moments of fun, God surrounds a family with his love, his peace, and his ways. So, son, we will just pray with you and believe that God will give you the desires of your heart.
Amen.
Pray? I don't know how to pray.
Well, I remember the first time that I prayed, I didn't know how to pray or what to say. I just remember hearing my mother praying on her knees and tried to say what she said in her prayers.
Well, I want to come more and learn about Jesus. Can someone pray with me?
Yes.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen.